wind getting smashed out of Ruff's body here.
What about these strikes? And look at the belly-to-belly suplex. Thatcher picking apart Ruff.
Thatcher can end this whenever he wants.
Thatcher looking all...
Oh, come on.
I don't believe that chair is for Leon Ruff. We've seen those invitations multiple times over the weeks between Thatcher and Ciampa. Now, wait a minute, Ruff, it's inside cradle, small package center of the ring, and Ruff almost coming away with a win. Nice drop kick, and Ruff's starting to fight back at this point, Beth. Ruff's got to do anything he can.
Now, Timothy Thatcher taking Leon Ruff a little too lightly. We know how that worked out before.
Well, Ruff bounces it off, hits a clothesline. Thatcher does not go down. Ruff's got to keep his foot on the gas. Springboard and got caught with an uppercut. Double underhook suplex this time connects.
Still not looking to put Ruff away. The statement continues from Timothy Thatcher.
Capital Wrestling Center doing their best to help Leon Ruff, but now, just take a look.
Come on, what do you
say? Whoa, Ruff again, another inside cradle. Again, the shoulders are down. No! Ruff won!
Here is your winner, Leon Ruff!
Leon Ruff did it again!
He shocked the world. He certainly shocked Timothy Thatcher.
Leon Ruff and...
Now he's going to pay the price, isn't he, Vic?
Well, fun and games over. I mean, think about it. I mean, Thatcher almost has become overly obsessed with Tommaso Ciampa. I mean, he took his eyes off the ball tonight.
His blood has been simmering.
And there's Tommaso Ciampa.
Be careful what you wish for.
Thatcher wanted his answer. He may just have gotten it.
You want an answer? You want a fight? I'll see you in the fight pit.
The fight pit? I don't necessarily know if that was the answer Timothy Thatcher was looking for.